Welcome back to InfyGyan, my dear friends. In this video, we have one very interesting question from rational equations, and we are going to solve for the real values of x. So let's get started by writing our denominators cannot be 0. So our answer can't be half. Now I will multiply here with 2x minus 1 in the numerator. So in the denominator, to make our denominator same, I will write equation 4x square over 2x minus 1 whole cube minus 2x minus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole cube equal to 14. Now we will take LCM. So we can write here 2x minus 1 whole cube in the denominator. In numerator, we have to write 4x square minus 2x plus 1 equal to 14. Now I can write 4x square as it is. Then instead of minus 2x, I will write minus 4x. Then plus 1. Now I need to compensate minus 4x. So I will write here plus 2x. Now minus 4x plus 2x is minus 2x. Now I will subtract 1 and add 1 also over 2x minus 1 whole cube equal to 14. Now you can see from these three terms, we can write this is 2x minus 1 whole square. Here we have 2x minus 1 and then we have plus 1. Let me write here 2x minus 1 whole square plus 2x minus 1 then plus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole cube equal to 14. Now we will split numerator with respect to denominator. We can write 2x minus 1 whole square over 2x minus 1 whole cube plus 2x minus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole cube plus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole cube equal to 14. Now we can cancel 2x minus 1 from numerator and denominator. So it will be power 2 left, numerator will be 1. Here we will cancel the complete with the denominators power. So 1 will be here. So I will write 1 over 2x minus 1 plus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole square plus 1 over 2x minus 1 whole cube equal to 40. Now I can write 1 over 2x minus 1 plus 1 over 2x minus 1 the complete square plus 1 over 2x minus 1 the complete cube. This is power 3 equal to 14. Now I will use substitution. 1 over 2x minus 1, let's say it is m. So let us write, let 1 over 2x minus 1 equal to m. So I can write our equation m plus m square plus m cube equal to 14. Now 14 I can split, 8 plus 4 is 12 plus 2. And 8 we can write this is 2 cube, 4 we can write this is 2 square and plus 2. Left hand side we can write m cube plus m square plus m. Take all the terms to LHS. We can write m cube minus 2 cube plus m square minus 2 square plus m minus 2 equal to 0. Now here we'll apply a cube minus b cube formula. Here a square minus b square. So let's apply a cube minus b cube is a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. Then we have a square minus b square form. I will write m plus 2 times m minus 2. Then we have m minus 2 equal to 0. Now you can see m minus 2, m minus 2, m minus 2. Let's take m minus 2 common out. So in other bracket we will get m square plus 2m plus 4 plus m plus 2 plus 1 equal to 0. So this curly bracket will give us m square plus 3m plus 7. Let us write here m minus 2 times m square plus 3m plus 7 equal to 0. Now from product zero rule we can write either m minus 2 will be equal to 0 or m square plus 3m plus 7 equal to 0. Now I will consider the second equation first and we will check the discriminant value. So as per formula, discriminant is b square minus 4ac. Here a is coefficient of m square 1, b is coefficient of m so 3, c is constant so 7. Now let us check the value of discriminant. So d will be equal to 3 square minus 4 times 1 times 7. This will give us 9 minus 28. Value is coming out minus 19. Discriminant is negative. We will get complex solutions. Complex solutions. So I can reject this quadratic equation as we are looking for real solutions. So the accepted equation would be m minus 2 equal to 0 because we are getting m equal to 2 directly. Now m was our substitution. So I will write our substitution value here. M equal to 2 and m was 1 over 2x minus 1 equal to 2. Let's cross multiply. So I can write 2 times 2x minus 1 equal to 1 as 2 is 2 over 1. Now 2 times 2x is 4x. 2 times negative 1 minus 2 equal to 1. Add 2 to both sides. Plus 2 and plus 2. We will get 4x equal to 3. This will be over. Now 4x is 3, we will divide both sides by 4. So this 4 and 4 will be over. Our answer will come out x equal to 3 over 4. Now we have to verify our answer. So let me write here check. And we will write x equal to 3 over 4. So I can write the value of 2x also. This will be 3 over 2. Let's check. I will write our LHS. Equation is here. 4x square. So I will write 4 times 3 over 4 whole square. This is 4x square over 2x. It is 3 over 2 minus 1 whole cube. Minus 1 over 2x is 3 over 2, minus 1 is there, power is 2. This is our LHS. Now I will write here 4 times 3 square is 9 and 4 square is 16 in the numerator only over 3 over 2 minus 1 is half. So I can write 1 over 2 whole cube, this will be 1 over 8, minus 1 over half whole square will be 1 over 4. Now I can write, I can cancel 4 and 16, so this will be 9 over 4 in the numerator. Then we will convert division into multiplication by flipping our denominator's fraction, minus 4. Now we can cancel 4 and 8, so 2 will be there. 9 times 2 is 18, minus 4, we will get our RHS 14. Hence, LHS equal to RHS, solution is true and verified. I hope, friends, you will like this video. Thank you so very much for watching. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye till next video. Good luck. Take care. Bye-bye.